All right. We're recording. Another run. It is Friday, May 27th, 10:22 p.m., 10:23 p.m., something like that. The goal today is simply to run a continuous 80 plus minutes. I was gonna do a track workout today, but I decided against it because I'm considering running a 5K road race very early tomorrow morning, but I haven't yet decided. So thought I'd just get my long run in on a Friday instead of Saturday or Sunday. Gonna take it. Very interesting route today. I already pre-planned the route in my head when I was driving over to my parents' house. So, if all goes according to plan, we're gonna run that route. Still been having this tingling in my left leg, shin area. And my left knee was kind of hurting this morning and last night. But thankfully it feels fine now. Thank you. It's definitely not gonna rain here today. Although it did rain last night, so it's not too hot yet. This afternoon it probably will be though. The camera battery should last 80 minutes, because yesterday with these same settings, lasted about 75 minutes almost. And there was still 27% charge remaining after yesterday. Considering the fact I biked over 16 miles yesterday and ran 2.5 miles right after that, my legs feel pretty good, to be honest. Really starting to heat up. Hopefully I'm well hydrated. Dog on the loose. Buddy, what are you doing? You're gonna get hit, buddy. Buddy, be careful. This dog thinks they're gonna run with me. Like, I'm sorry to the owner, but this is not my responsibility. They better get their car and catch up. I'm on a schedule here. I got things to do. Yo, this dog is crazy, bro. That is how you lose your dog. Owner should have kept him on a leash. There's no way this dog's gonna keep up, because no way he has the endurance to run like 11 miles, which I plan to run. My legs feel so good right now. Biking on the roads just doesn't take much out of you compared to when I use the stationary bike. Buddy's gonna get dehydrated and pass out. This goofball dog caused an accident. I am not liable. I'm recording all of this. I'm just trying to go for my run in peace. I got my own dogs to take care of that I gotta get back to. I got an owner arriving with their dog in like less than an hour and a half. And then I'm already taking care of one dog, and then I have my own dog too. And I just dropped off another dog this morning. So, four dogs in one day, that's enough for me. I can't take on a fifth. this goofball owner of this dog better come snatch him up. And if that dog's goofball owner tries to come and get on my case, best believe I'm gonna record the whole interaction. Some people are crazy. You may have recognized some of the area where I was just running from yesterday's bike ride. Stephen Harvey Salon. Interesting. You know what? It actually might rain. But probably not till later today, if it does. I don't know if you guys can see the clouds. I'm trying to point the camera up to the sky. That road to my right, if you guys remember, I biked on that road yesterday. Taking a different road this time. We're gonna turn right at the next light. I haven't run here in a while. Those houses are new. Or at least remodeled. This is all new too. Wow. I remember this land was under development for so long. Now they're finally building some homes. New sidewalk. 62 new homes, jeez. That bitch is gonna be expensive too. I already know. That house under construction back there looks huge. Yeah, right there. Wow. Now we're gonna cut through a beautiful neighborhood. Already almost 22 minutes into the run. That's good. Feeling good. Coming up on the elementary school here, to our right. Just a beautiful neighborhood here. On a picturesque day, to be honest. This is awesome. Got a breeze, slight breeze. I just bumped the lens. I hope I didn't smear it. There's elementary school. This is a highly coveted neighborhood. Nice, peaceful suburb of Atlanta. Gotta be making some good money to live here. sun's coming back out. I remember when that neighborhood was under construction. Shade is nice here. Got a nice extended downhill here too. But we're gonna pay for it with an uphill after, trust me. Another fellow grinder here. Respect. Thank you. starting to feel some tightness in the left hamstring. Minutes in. Gotta be careful. Take it easy. I'm gonna show you guys the track at this middle school to my left. Because I used it for workouts before. Over the summers in high school and college a little bit. It's like a mile and a half from my parents' house. So since it's on our route anyway, I'm gonna do a quick loop around there. You guys can check it out. This is the school to my left. Two birds making love in the street, I think. I don't know what that was. If the camera battery is still good, still has the juice left, might run for 82, maybe 84, 85 minutes, maybe, instead of 80, maybe. Right now we're only just under 37 minutes in though. Thank you. Haven't been on here in a while. Ooh, this track is just as hard as I remember, man. It's literally like granite. Not a good track. Gotta repave this junk. Makes sense though, it's just a middle school track. I remember one time I was doing a workout out here and I saw this like eighth grader kid that I heard about that was a really fast sprinter. He ran like 49 seconds or 48 seconds or something crazy when he was in middle school. And I think he went on to compete on USATF National Outdoor Championships or something. Maybe he was even on the Junior Olympic team. I don't remember. Kid was literally in eighth grade though, dusting everyone. Can't remember his name. But he was making headlines online. I saw him doing a workout here before. Kid had wheels. If I remember correctly, he was number one or number two in the nation at his age. He's a middle schooler. Just bump the lens again, man. Thank you. And after we cut through this neighborhood, we're gonna run a loop around the Mercer University Atlanta campus. Main campus is in South Georgia, in Macon, but this is like a satellite campus, whatever, for graduate students and stuff. Sun just tucked behind the clouds again, thankfully. Bless up. By the way, just so you guys know, if you see me running uphill, the hills on camera look way less steep than they are in person. Trust me. So if you see me running slow uphill, just know it's a lot steeper than it looks. And I know, because I've watched back the footage. Thank you. definitely an easy place to twist your ankle if you're not careful. I think I'm gonna take you guys on this trail. If I do this, it's probably gonna put us over 80 minutes for sure. Maybe too far over, but I'm feeling good and I wanna show you guys this trail. It's only a mile long. Used to run here all the time in high school and over the summers when I was living at my parents'. Every other day in high school, we'd come practice here, run around where I am right now, and through this little trail. It's pretty hilly though, I'm not gonna lie. One extremely steep hill. Hopefully it's still like I remember it. I haven't run it in maybe a year or something. Used to be a lot of spider webs here, certain times of the year, especially when people weren't running on the trails much. It's beautiful though. Less impact on the joints too, running off road. Thank you. as you saw that first quarter mile, steep uphill. To the left here, that's a shortcut. We don't take shortcuts here. Half mile mark here. Penis tree. Classic. Might have just bumped the lens. Three-fourths of a mile. It's making me miss cross country, man. There you have it. Mile loop complete. Now we're gonna complete the loop around the campus. I don't think I'm gonna be able to add on at the end of my route like I was planning, because that mile add on is certainly going to put us, I don't know, maybe over 85 minutes. We'll see. What the heck? We used to run around that field. What happened to it? It's overgrown with weeds and stuff. Look at that. What the heck? All right, we're over 60 minutes in. Here we have the new apartments, student housing. They built this while I was away. Sidewalk is only a few years old too. Didn't used to be here. Same thing with this FBI headquarters. Remember when they built this too? Damn, I'm starting to have some serious pain in my... around my left ankle. Probably from running on so many uneven sidewalks. That's why I hate doing that. They repaved that trail. Creek down there. Yeah, my left ankle definitely having some discomfort. Can't turn my torso too much either, that exacerbates it. Amplifies it, I should say. For the weirdos, they're gonna think that I said another word. Yeah, they did repave that route. Nice. Creek again. Oh gosh, very muddy. Saw some deer prints there, or maybe fox, maybe some raccoon prints, I don't know. Possum, look like deer prints though. I've seen all those animals here, so. Thank you. This sidewalk didn't used to be here either when I was in high school. Yeah, bare minimum we're going over 85 minutes. Bare minimum. Because my dumb ass decided to do that 1 mile trail add-on. Probably gonna be around 88 minutes, realistically. Hopefully, camera battery doesn't die on me. Praying. We're only about 2 miles from the house. Thank you. This is a sketchy bridge to run under at night. I've done it many times. Sidewalk was recently repaved too. Thank you. I'm gonna have to map this route later. Cause I think this is gonna total like 12 miles for this run. Which would be my longest continuous run in like 5 years. I feel good too. My legs don't feel tired at all. Stretching has really been paying off. I've been doing like a 20 to 30 minute stretch routine before and after every workout. We're almost there, only like half a mile away. Please, camera, survive this. It's gonna be like a half an hour, or an hour and a half run, I mean, total. We're an hour and 26 minutes in right now. Thank you. That's the house right there. That's my car. +91 minutes. Camera didn't die, let's go. Hi babies. Who's in there? Hello? Alright, hold on, whoa, I'm recording. Might have to blur that out because you... Alright. You can't really see my face, but thank you guys for watching, man. I don't know if you can see this clearly, I don't know if the lens is fogged up. Hopefully I just hit the lens cap, not the lens, but yeah, we ran for an hour and 31 minutes continuously. I'll take that. I'm feeling good. Leg's feeling good. I got to take care of these great pups here. That's Silva, and this is my dog Precious below me. Right, Precious, baby? I got to take care of them, and I got to rehydrate, eat, and stretch. So... thank you guys so much for watching, man. And until next time, peace out.